have new information in a homicide in Portsmouth. Today, Portsmouth police identified the man killed as 21-year-old Obie Holloway III. The deadly shooting happened on Sunday morning on County Street. Officers will hit the streets for a reset walk at 4:30 this afternoon to help the community heal following the crime. There is a reset walk going on right now on Turnpike Road following a shooting there last week.